We need the perfect weapon.
That's Jason Bourne.